Alrighty then, it's April 14th, 2010, and here's the yard and garden update at our house. First thing, I've planted the flagpole planting with some nice alyssum and marigolds, and then some salvia coming up, and then there's two tomatoes and three or four pepper plants here. The pansies from the fall, we planted those in October. They're just coming out to be a glorious display, as they are over here. I'll tell you more about that garden in a moment. Then the space here right in front, I call this the sewing machine window. You see we've got some white begonias along the front and along the side. And then this area has four peppers and five tomatoes in it, and so they're all getting started here. The earth is just really great. I worked the beds, and I have compost from this last year, last winter. And then over here in the tubs, we've got geraniums. We're going to have in each tub, we're going to have tomatoes, a tomato plant, as well as geraniums. I took some of the old pansies and put them in here. That's my jalapeno pepper plant. And over here in these pots, I've got some mint, and then I've got some peppers there. And then here in the front, I put in some permanent plants. I planted about $450 worth of stuff here just in the last two or three days. But this is Nandina Nana, the small Nandina. It'll be nice and red. And then here's some azaleas. I planted four of those, nice big ones, $40 a piece type. And this is a type of azalea that is supposed to bloom three times a year. I've never seen that before. So that's pretty much what's going on here. We're just happy to have our garden all working out good. And just look at how nice this Japanese maple is doing. Hopefully it'll continue to grow and thrive. Well, that's the story. Thanks so much for taking a peek.